Using of within. If something is within something else, it is contained inside that thing. For example, they generate electricity within their bodies. You use within when you are describing something that exists or happens among members of a group or as part of the working of an organization. For example, it ensured a balance of forces within society. You can say that someone has a feeling within them when they have this feeling but have not expressed it. For example, the high spirits that bubbled within her. If something happens within a particular period of time, it happens before the end of that period. For example, within a matter of weeks, she was crossing the Atlantic. If you are within a particular distance of a place, you are less than the distance from it. For example, mothers who live within walking distance of free clinics. If something is within sight, within earshot or within reach, you can see, hear or reach it. For example, they were almost within reach of their goal. If something is within a particular limit or set of rules, it does not go beyond it or is not more than what is allowed. For example, a party which works within the British system of parliamentary democracy. Thank you so much for joining us. Goodbye.